and it's 4th of July weekend, and you know we are going camping. Right now we're at Walmart getting some last minute stuff, which is some ice and some eggs. And you know it's always lit when we doing adventures, so stay tuned.
Yeah, you better off just, that hurts, I know. See, gotcha. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just have to say two. We just have to pray about it. Because this ice is melting fast. Like even the one I had took out from the freezer at home.
So not three? Yeah,
two
three.
This one? We're going camping. We're going camping. Are you ready to camp? Put up your tent. You already seen how it's put up, so.
Yeah, your tent is cursed. I'm hating all that.
You hating? You already seen how it's put
don't
up,
worry, so. Don't worry, because next year, we upgrade.
Yeah, one that we can walk in.
This is what we need, babe.
That's how you're gonna be 12 doing it?
Camping. Oh wow, 140. There's a discount. Yes.
Everything up on there.
Okay.
And it's gas.
Okay.
Woo! Well, those chairs aren't clearance too. $15. That's not bad.
Hey, how are you?
That's Ebony's mom.
Oh, for real?
Mm-hmm. Miss Jordan.
That's kind of weird.
That's
a, you
okay.
Go
ahead. That's what I like. I just went with it. I hope I put a decent amount. Water. I got all the stuff for the coffee. I got an extra pan. I put some shredded cheese, but I don't know how long it's gonna last. If it's gonna melt. So hopefully, yeah, we should just be good with this. I brought butter. And that's another thing. Hopefully that stays on.
Liquid eggs.
What eight does I have? Six.
Oh yeah, the little curds. They're so cute.
Thought you was gonna try.
Right.
Wanna check it? Check it.
Yeah.
I brought butter, but if it melts, then I don't know.
Check
that
it,
should be good.
Like she said.
One car allowed per tent site.
Okay.
And this will also get you into preferred parking over at the park for free. You're in tent play 11, so the camp store is right here. You're just going to go up past the playgrounds and everything and up to 10.
To number of.
Yep. Right.
Okay,
in,
to 11.
In between. Yep.
Okay.
To 11.
And do we need to show our ID or give license plates or anything? Awesome.
We're open until 10, so if you need anything, just come back, back in.
Yep. Awesome. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Okay. Looking campus.
Alright guys, wasn't able to record too much of us setting up, but we finally set up, got everything going on. We're not gonna take too much out right now. There's a lot of bugs out and whatnot, but let me give you guys a tour.
That's good.
Adeline riding her bike. This is our entrance. This is gonna be our like food area. Got some shade coolers with all of our items in it. Here's our tent here. Doop, 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 doop. Adeline's tent, her chair.
That tent is perfect.
And we're good. What's up guys? We're just outside. Obviously, we're gonna be outside for quite a few hours. Day in and day night. Day out, day in and day out. We're under some shade, getting some shade in. Getting our drinky drink on. Enjoying some music. But other than that, so far it's been great and we look forward to just spending our time here, enjoying the outdoors, and just see what's going on. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share if you love this video. It's not going to be the last because we're going to be camping for a few days. So stay tuned for other videos that we do while we're out here. Other than that, we're going to enjoy our time and see you guys later.